Reminiscible here, I'm back. We're going back into Dwarf Fortress. I'm ready for a nice long play session. Let's go for 5 hours. At least f three. Three minimum, eh? Alright. Unpause the Reno. We have our hospital set up. Good. Please don't randomly haul this dwarf away. He's healing on the bed. Though it would be nice if we could, do we have enough, containers here? Let's get another container set up. Oof, something. I think anything will do, eh? That's a cheap one. That was a little bit cheap. Let's get a nice one. Alright. Oh, we already have one? What? There's already a container here. I thought that was a traction bench. Oops. Here, cancel that. What is this? Let's make another traction bench. Can we do that? No. Can't make. Don't. Here, how about a table? We have two tables already. Okay, I think we should be good. At some point, we'll need a table, though. Make some tables later. It can be after we finish something else. Whoops. How do we make it after something else? Is it O? No. There. Do it after we finish making the arrows. All right. How we doing? How we doing? Any enemy? Oh, a troll. Crap. Crap. Trolls are bad. Trolls are bad. Guys, I know I just said you could finish and rest, but we're actually gonna have you go back to battle against that troll. Alright, how we doing? How are we doing? What is this? It's just a tooth stockpile? What happened here with the teeth? That is not a tooth stockpile out here. Here, just leave the teeth there. We don't need to deal with them. Not a priority. There's ghosts everywhere. How many ghosts are there? There's a lot. Four ghosts. I don't care. There's also a rat. Also don't care. We have all our animals here. By the way, that is not blood, that is clay. Maybe we should collect clay. No, it's too far from where I want it. Oh, we're hauling some rocks. Should I make these wider? Are we ever gonna get that mining done? No. Nobody wants to do their job. Pick up equipment. How come the miners are always picking up equipment? I don't get it. Are they only allowed to carry like one thing at once? Do we not have enough backpacks? Here, backpack. Make like, I don't know, 10 backpacks. Where's this miner? I don't see him. He's a white one. Okay, he's the flashing one? Flashing red? What's wrong with him? My fort is getting too big. Everything's all over the place. Although, that's not always a bad thing. Can make a bed. No, just. I don't care about beds. Finish hauling away the corpses. Oh my gosh. Alright. Make another corpse stockpile, please. Can we do that? We have a dump. Oh, why is there, is that a dwarf down here? No, that's a goblin. Tis a goblin. Oh, this guy, though, this guy. Uh-oh. He needs burial. Can we, bury him? Gosh. That is unfortunate. Alright, where is the troll at? Let's, assemble the militia. What it? Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Misclicks. Alright, here we have one recruit. That's not enough to fight a troll. What's the thing they played in World War II? Da 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 da, the morning call with the trumpet. Ba 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 da ba 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 da ba ba. I don't know. Poet, no. Where's this troll at? Well, I see a dead troll. Where's the real troll? He's swimming. How is he swimming? If only I could, like, lower a stairwell into the water and. He's levitating now. Okay, I don't want that troll to be there. Let's hire someone to, like, loudly shout at him. He's just climbing these trees like it's no big deal, and whoa, I don't care about this. What's wrong with this? Why am I pressing the wrong buttons all the time? Move this keyboard a little. Thank you, keyboard. All right. Wow, these guys are slow to arm themselves. What else do we need? Mirestal, the castle of merchants. Oh, we did those. Someone's a clerk. Yeah, it's fine. There's a rock worshipping Nish. Okay, we should make an image for Nish, maybe. Nish. My militia are taking forever. Oh, what's this? What happened? Caravan. A human caravan. Okay, that's actually a good thing. Here, can we can unforbid all this crap. Oh God. That's just too much. Giant arm leather tunic. Carry that because it's where I wanted to build a trap. Where? Giant arm leather tunic. Where's that? Eighty-nine. 89 distance. Let's look for that. All right. Here's some crap. Let's get rid of it. This. Yeah, sell this stuff. Size is this? Size for goblins. Oh, that's the type of rat. I see. All right, the gold stuff. Get rid of the gold stuff. All right, we have some gold bars. Okay, the gold weapon rack, I think we can sell that. Right? We're good on nobility. There's a gold door. Any more stuff? I just get rid of all this stuff. Oh my gosh, what is this? Wow. Gold statue of dwarfs. That's a nice one. All right, sell all this stuff. Wow, that's really high quality. All right, we sell all that, and I think we're good. So, why is it so far? Oh, that's just too far, mate. All right. Haul all that crap. And where's that troll? Let's see where the troll is at. Alright, troll is over top of the water. It's pretty far away. Pretty far away. is all this? Logs. Some blood. A rat died here. Well, the troll's not doing much. Hope these guys like animals, because we've got a lot. We never got rid of the spider corpse. We are really bad at picking up corpses. Seriously. Alright, everyone's hauling stuff to stockpile? Yep. What to do? We can free up Captain of the Guard, maybe. Gosh. We have a duck. Not really very important. Oh gosh, now there's too many things to find the trolls. He just he likes swimming, eh? I don't even see him. I don't see the troll. I don't see it. I see the dead troll on the left in the pool of blood. Oh, he's on the far shore. How did he get over there? Is there a way to get up there? There's not. There's no way to get up there. Huh. There's no way to get up there. I don't want my guys to drown. I'll just leave them right there then. Okay, Patrol, you guys can cancel stationing. We'll just leave Underminers defending the burrow. Or defending thereabouts. Alright. What's this? Did we get the well built? No, of course not. Why would we build a well when everybody's asking for a well? Oh, is this guy building it? Tell me this guy's building a well. Oh, he's constructing a building? Yes! Whoa, some migrants have arrived. Okay, that's nice. Despite the danger. The danger. What I really want is this well to be done, though. Finish. Oh, yes! Yes! Okay, this is a water source now. Or, is that how we do it? So, it's not active, though. So, does the well need to be... How do we make this? Make a meeting hall? No. Just make it a water source, guys. How do we do that? Active. Alright. Ha-ha! We have a well. We have a well! Where's our migrants? Have to deal with them. Alright. These migrants. There's a lot of them. Wow. We have our work cut out for us. Alright. Migrant number one. Arist. He's a high master clother. Oh, an ambusher. Alright. And he does flattery. Okay, I think you can be the guy who shoots stuff. Pew pew. Susceptible to disease. Bad sense of empathy. Atrocious spatial sense. How are you an ambusher then? Competition. Okay, what kind of weapon does he use? How do you hunt if you suck at hunting? Oh well. How do you? He makes clothes. You know what, you can just keep making clothes then, if that's your thing. What else should you do? Hauling? We have lots of hauling jobs, eh? Like a lot. Animal hauling? I don't care about animal hauling. All right. Mining? What, you can't do mining and hunting? All right, whatever. Dissection. Can do some dissection, right? Fish dissection. Milling. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. Just put him in a squad. Put him in a squad. He does hunting. That's with the bow, right? But he sucks at spatial. So what the heck? Oh, I'll give him a weapon. He can be in long shots. No, I don't want him. What happened to the leader of long shots? Don't tell me that was the butcher. Oh my gosh. This guy died. Alright. Archer division it is. But he has a crappy spatial sense. Oh well. What should I do then? Squad 6 then. How about that? Squad 6. Actually, no, I changed my mind. I changed my mind. Hey, Urist. I lied. Go in the archer division after all. Alright. Give him his nice fancy ammo. Yep, has to be metal. Bronze? Do we have a bronze crossbow? Give him a nice shield. Or any shield. Give him some leather stuff. Leather headwear. Mittens. What else? Wait, mittens might be bad for shooting a bow with. Oh well. A shield, a boots. Boots. Need boots. Some socks. Alright. And some footwear. And a hood. Yeah. All right, he'll have crappy armor. Oh well. Oh well. Good luck. Next. Ast Neverl. Competence, pure dwarf. Skilled fish cleaner. And dissector. Wow. Adequate wax worker, novice gelder. I don't care about your gelding. Who cares about your gelding? Give me the fishies. Fish. He does it all. Alright. Voila. Whack. Well, yeah. This guy's. And he's a spear dude, right? Spear dwarf. Spear dwarf. Okay, you know what? Fishing's a dangerous job, so you're not gonna do. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Does he like fish? He likes chains and grates. Dreams of creating a work of art. Okay, Ast Neverl is backup fisher. And Spear Dwarf, right? Yes. Spear and shields. Oh, nice. Put him in. Put him as a captain of someone. Nope. Is he nice at being with people? No, he's not. But either way, Maybe put him in the militia. Cave patrol, because he'll be fishing. Give him his spear. Okie doke. Oof, lots of options. What else? Do we give him a training spear? Not really. Breastplate, leather cap, leather legwear. Yeah, this is fine. Do you have a helmet? Give him a helmet. Or a headwear. Give him a copper headwear. Alright, he's all set. Boots. Now you're fine, buddy. Good luck. Good luck. Brewer. Nice. We definitely need a brewer. Oh, he's a novice brewer, though. Crap. Skilled persuade. Oh, this guy's. Music. Dance. He knows dancing. He's an adequate dancer. A skilled pacifier. Huh. He is mighty and agile. Ho ho! Dislikes cooperation, values cunning, dreams of raising a family. He likes to keep things practical. Ah, I like this guy's stats. Finds helping others emotionally rewarding. Mighty and agile. Kinesthetic sense. He likes greaves. I like this. Put him in a squad. The Gloved Warriors. Yeah, we could make him a miner. He likes greaves. Where's the greaves at? Oh, that's legs. Sorry. Greaves. Remove that. Other legwear, greaves. What else? Some crap. You don't need a hood, but what else? Oh, a cloak. Maybe I should give the other guys cloaks too, eh? That would be nice. Do you have a cloak, mate? Have a cloak. I'm so nice. Do you guys need cloaks? They have cloaks. Everybody gets a cloak. You get a cloak, you get a cloak, everyone gets a cloak. Alright. This is the guy. No, he's not the guy. Where's the guy? I lost him. I thought this was him. Is this him? Yeah, this we got the greaves. Okay. Give him a weapon of choice, please. Or a crossbow. And a buckler. I don't know, our crossbow's good. Could always use something else. I think a crossbow makes sense. What else would people use? Training sword? Crossbow and a short sword, maybe? You can stab people with it. I don't know. A crossbow and a pick. How about that? Crossbow and a pickaxe. And then. Yeah, keep all the other stuff. Give him a. No, he has greaves. I think that's fine. As is. Helmet. You look fine. Some boots. Give him nice boots. Buckler has to be metal. Or do you even need that? You have a pickaxe. Never mind about the buckler. Alright. We're good here. Forgetting something. I am forgetting something. Oh, right. Make him, no. He was supposed to do something else. Mining. Brewing and mining. Alright. We're good now. We're good now. And don't do the animal hauling. I mean, you're mighty and stuff, but who cares? Alright, next. Gelder. What is with all these, like, super awesome Gelders? Like, that's what, like, how do people get all the gelding experience? Seriously. The novice singer. Interesting. We have birds, though. Proficient ambusher. Skilled mason. Yeah, we're not getting so many human arrivals anymore. Skilled mason. Mason or a. Okay. So, he likes crossbows. Ooh, he loves crossbows. Alright. Bracelets. Skilled mason, but he likes crossbows. Interesting. Okay, and you can do crossbow shooting. Oh, I mean, he likes long sh crossbows. Should we just have him the leader? Values a peaceful, orderly society without dissent. Pursuit of knowledge is a waste of effort. Blind honesty, foolish. Finds ideas of independence and freedom foolish. I mean, that's okay if you're the leader of a squad. Feels best when everyone gets along. Lacks confidence in his abilities. Can be impulsive, impartial, rarely moved to mercy, somewhat quarrelsome, but he's conflicted by this. Hey, kind of like me. Feels discouraged often, fearful in the face of danger, can easily fall in love. Okay, you're not going to be the leader. Unless you have amazing stats, you don't have amazing leadership stats. All right. Well, at least we have enough people to actually do a patrol properly. So, now we have some archers. And what do you do? What do you want to do? Cap, glove, sock. Give him a hood. Hood, please. Hood Arena. Here's a cloak. Alright, I think we're good. Yes, socks, throw boot, crossbow. Give him like two crossbows. He's Vala, strafe. Everywhere. You know, the archers, they have him in all the games now. They have him in the Link game. They have him, Zelda, I mean. They have him in, yeah, it's one of the Sheik. It's like a crossbow wielder, like Vala, double dual crossbow wielder. Although apparently dual wielding crossbows doesn't work too well. But there's also here, just have two crossbows. There was something I forget. Another game with guy with two crossbows. Well, there's a crossbow in Gigantic. He only has one though. And what are the other crossbows? Someone tell me, like, who has dual wielding crossbows? You know, Reaper from Overwatch would kind of be like the crossbow person. But instead of crossbow, he has like miniature shotgun pistols. Is that a thing? And like Widowmaker's assault rifle turns into a sniper rifle? Like, how do you design that? Is that why the aim is so bad? Because it's just an assault rifle being modified? I'm just kidding. Hitscan is so good. I love hitscan. It actually means shooting is skill-based. Adequate flatterer. Novice crutch walker. It's like, they said I could be anything in life, so I became a crutch walker. It's like Skywalker, but on crutches. No. No. You're not my mother. Chops off, the mom chops off the leg. No, that would be. Who is Princess Amidala? She dies. My dad is like, always calls her Princess Armadillo, and I'm like, Dad, it's Amidala. Dad, it's Amidala. I don't think she's the kind to chop off her son's leg. Must have gotten injured by, like, drowning or something. Metal crafting. Yeah, this is. I like what he does. Metal crafting and fish dissecting, eh? I approve. He's indefatigable. Ooh. Let's have him also do. Oh, he likes quivers, though. I was going to have him do. What was I gonna have him do? I was gonna have him do mining, but if he's indefatigable, great creativity and good intellect. He likes quivers. I could totally just have him do leatherworking, but maybe not. He likes quivers. Great musical sense. Great creativity. Good intellect. You know what? I think we're just gonna have him make stuff. And, yeah, do mining. All right. And for your shooting upper thing, you can be in a squad. Holy potatoes. And we should increase the amount of time that these guys do stuff. Okay, you got a pick. You got a crossbow. Or should we give him a bow? We could totally give him a bow and like wooden arrows. Individual choice of ranged weapon. All right. No, just give him a crossbow. Do you put the bolts in the quiver? I think you do, right? It's gotta be where the bolts go. They don't just like hold them in his hand. Okay, what does he get? Give him better armor, please. Give this guy better armor. Give him like a helmet. I don't know. Helmet, copper. I don't know. Footwear, gloves. Yeah. Leather. Leather gloves, and then, like, I don't know. Shoes. Sort of. Would trousers work? He's a pump operator, I didn't know that. All right. Litast is a pump operator. I thought he was something else. No, he's a pumper operator, all right. What a cool guy. All right. Talented pump operator. Let's see. I wonder if his strength can go up from operating pumps. Is that a thing? That'd be cool if it could. Or like the children, after they're like 3 years old, their strength increases as they age. So Oh, yes. All the potatoes need to strain more now that there's a bunch of them. I see dimple cups. Here's holy potatoes. Okay, let's increase the training. Copy, paste. Maybe this is spring. Okay, this is the end of spring. So this is the start of summer. And then that would be the end of. No, wait, that's fall. Wait, what? I'm so confused. Okay. Spring. Spring is 4 months, right? How many months are. One, two, three, four. Okay, so. Oh, it's 3 months per season, right? No. 12 over 4 is 3. Okay, so this is the start of summer. I do not want that. Here, copy, paste. Okay, so we want middle of spring, train. Middle of summer, train. That's autumn. Middle of autumn, train. And then. During winter, we have people training. Nice. Even do more. Yeah. All right. These guys are gonna be bosses. Gonna be bosses. And who's this? A trader? We should get him to socialize, and good for him. Trader is. He's not much of a trader. Why does he call himself a trader if he can't even can wrestle? Competent appraiser. What? Oh, that's why. Beekeeper. He's swimming. He lies. You're a crap dude. Here, let's make you a brewer. We need brewing. What else do we usually not have enough of, eh? We have burying corpses. Can be a corpse burial dude. Here, what do you like? Is there anything you like? We'll give you a. He likes obsidian iron. He likes iron. Oh, okay. You can be the guy who melts the iron. Furnace operating. That's right. Yeah. What else? Blacksmithing. Well, that other guy should have been a blacksmith. Oops. I messed up. Make the pump operator a blacksmith. I meant to do that. Okay, this guy can do hauling. That looks good. And then what else? Farming, brewing, beekeeping. Yeah, that's plenty of stuff to do. Okay, back to the other guy. I wanted him to do blacksmithing, right? Okay, I don't want him to do too much stuff. Yeah, never mind about the mining, maybe. Oh, I don't care anymore. I don't care. They're gonna just spend all their time picking up equipment, eh? Bring item to depot. Okay, so that's we have the people doing what they're supposed to. Unpause. Here's a blue migrant. And a purple migrant. Okay, blue guy and a purple guy. Who did we speak? We spoke to the clothier, so the other guy is a glassmaker. Adequate glassmaker. Swords dwarf. Ooh. Rarely sick and tough. Likes coffins. And bronze. Bronze and coffins. Bronze and coffins. You can be a person who buries people. Bronze and coffin. All right. We don't need item hauling. Okay, likes bronze and what? Bronze and coffins. Yeah. We gave her the coffin burial job. Bronze. Sword of the Dwarf. Nice. Sword Dwarf. Should we just have him always train? Rarely, very rarely sick and tough. Corporation important. Doesn't care about the law. Doesn't care about mastering skills. But she likes cooperation, values tradition, incredibly brave in the face of looming danger. Let's make her a captain of the guard squad person. Bronze. Bron, 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 bron. Bron, 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 bron. Alright. Longsword. Yeah, we could. Can we make like bronze stuff? Do we even have like a bronze thing? Bronze battle axe. Bismuth bronze. No. We have a bronze short sword, bronze scimitar. Bronze. Okay, use the bronze scimitar. Where is it? Scimitar! Bronze! Haha! Can we get a bronze shield? Oh, I did not see bronze. Bronze, yeah. Okay, what else? A sock. Give her like a training weapon. Okay. Look at all this stuff. Metal footwear. You get bronze footwear? You're gonna have a lot of bronze, bae. Yes, I just called them bae. I'm so sorry. Get bronze armor? I think we have enough bronze. Oh well. It'll be coated in bronze. What else? Who's new? There's a purple guy. Oh no. Hey, Onol. That name sounds very familiar. Did we speak to him? Beekeeper? I think we already spoke to him. Obsidian. Yeah, I think we spoke to this guy already. We gave him, like, jobs and stuff, right? Okay, it's the other purple guy that we need to speak to. Whoa, what? Misclick. It's Avaz Vafost. Onol was our mayor and our main trader. I think he's still alive. Dabbling discipline. Discipline. Pacifier. A boyer. Alright, boyo. All right, bio. Horrified in freakish weather. The horror consumes me. He really hates this weather, eh? Is it the snowstorm or the slime? Or both? He's incredibly tough, slow to heal, feel for music, dreams of creating a great work of art, dislikes competition. He's always in love with somebody and easily develops positive feelings. He easily develops positive feelings. Yet he's horrified. Huh. Confident. What an awesome guy. Only form tenuous emotional bonds, but he's in love with people. Has a sense of duty. Nervous, takes it easy. Not interested in what others think of him. He could be a squad leader. Are you any good at talking? Incredibly tough, but slow to heal. You could be a squad leader. Copper. He likes copper. Just dress him up in copper. Likes thrones. Give a stone throne to Ava's Vathost. All right. And where are you at? Where are you at? Give him some labor. Crossbow making, yeah, that's fine. But I mean, we have a crossbow maker, right? Here, never mind. We don't need crossbow maker. All right, strand extraction. I want you to be a squad leader, bruh. Copper? Furnace operating. I guess you can just haul stuff. Don't haul animals. Huh. Metal crafting, blacksmithing. He likes copper. Just do your training. All right, so what do we have this guy do? Ava's Fafost. Ava's Fafost. Give him a squad. Oh crap, I messed up. Alright, just do it. And what else do we need him to do? Here, we're gonna give him a custom bed so I don't forget. A specific bed. Okay, where did I put all the beds? Okay, Ava's. Take one of these beds. You want that one? Or. Here, give him something like in the middle. This one? Easily develops positive thoughts. Give him a noisy bed. Is there a noisy bed anywhere? There's gotta be a noisy bed. Let's find a noisy bed. They're already taken. Alright, that's the bed you want. Abba's gets that bed. Do we even have another? I don't think we have a throne, but we can always check. That's a table. Where's thrones at? Chair? Alright. Give him this. That's a chair. Alright. Give him a rock throne. Or a green glass throne. Would that work? Copper throne? He likes copper. Is that excessive? Oh well. Give him a copper throne. I'm a nice guy. Okay, where is he at? We wanted him in a new squad. He'd be the leader, right? Because he has stats for doing squad pacifier. He's an okay squad leader. Alright, put him in, what? New squad. I don't know. The Crazed Pages? That's not a good name. Don't like that name. Give him a bunch of copper. Okay, make that all copper. Cup-a-cup-a-cup-a-cup-a. And a cap. Whoops. Another. We need a name for this squad. I could give him an iron shield, please. Should I give him a crossbow? Seems safer. I don't really want him to die since he's a leader. I mean, what else could I give him? He easily develops positive thoughts. Yeah, this way he's less likely to drown too, eh? Can we get a steel crossbow? No? What kind of crossbows are available? Lots of copper crossbows. Oh gosh. Copper halberd. Copper halberd, copper crossbow. Should I give him both? Is that too much? Copper shoes. Some socks. A hood, maybe? I don't know. Alright, you get lots of armor. Alright, you get tons of stuff. Tons and tons of stuff. And you guys are gonna train all day. Socks. I mean, we could give him a halberd. Where's the halberd at? Is this too much stuff? Is that a bit too much stuff? Maybe, eh? Oh well. He's gonna learn it all. Now, these guys need ammo. They have ammo. Okay, you guys get some ammo. First, we'll give them, oops. What did I just do? We'll give them wooden stuff for training. And then we'll give him steel stuff for combat. And that's metal. I should actually change this up, eh? Here, don't use the wooden stuff for combat. Here, archers. Don't use the wooden stuff for combat. Do they even have the... I do have ammo. And then, long shots. Don't use wooden bolts for combat. Alright, they... Wait, what? Remove this. Alright. There we go. Underminers. What's this? Whatever. As long as you guys have ammo. Now what's this? Bolts. Raised pages. Now, you guys need a better name. Seriously. And can we get some copper bolts? Just like 50. Alright, where's he at? Name this squad, please. Okay, name the squad, the Copper Cadabras. I don't know. The guy who likes copper. The Copernican constituents. I don't know. Can't. Copper constituents. He likes copper, so whatever. Okay. Animal dudes. Animal dudes. Animal dudes. Animal dudes. Have some animals. This is for horses. I do not see. No. Okay. Okay, it's the llama and the water buffalo and what else? Birdie. Okay, water buffalo goes up here, right? Yeah. Llama goes. Are these not many new stuff? Yeah, I don't care about those. Those can be pets. Okay, blue pea chick. Maybe here? No, the birds go up there, I recall. Boop! And then birds don't pollute a lot. Llamas go upstairs. Way upstairs. Like, outdoors upstairs. Alright, there's too many llamas here. Let's spread them out a bit. Spread them out. Well, first off, how do we do this? Could move the alpacas up? How do we do this? This is covered, right? It's not covered properly. Drat. How do we do this? This is not properly covered. All right, we'll move some of the llamas down here. Not that they'll listen to me. Bebe llama. Let the baby llama go wherever. Why is there a nanny goat? Where do we put the goats? Where are the goats supposed to go? I don't know. Goats. Goats, 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 goats. All the animals are basically strays. Okay, you know what? Goat can just go wherever. Whatever. Alright, do we have more arrivals? Where's the arrivals? Yeah, I went into the caves. That's right direction westward, but not the right direction in terms of vertical. I think we have all our new arrivals arrived. This guy's not happy. Who's he? Yeah. It'll be okay. You easily develop positive thoughts, am I right? Am I right or am I right? Termites. We could get those bolts. Yeah, look at all those bolts. It's not just 25, it's 39 bolts. Wow. Someone's horrified. Yeah. Whatevs. Is he scared of termites? Tourist has become a sword dwarf. Oh, we don't need all of the whatever it's called to be training. Here, just a few of them. Give the order to train with you preferred. Yoink. You are preferred. And just like three of them. Four of them? Three of them? Two of them. Two of them. Paste, 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 paste. And then this will be with more dudes. Four of them. Five of them. And five, even though there's only one total. Yeah. I really messed up the spring training, eh? Whatevs. Or the autumn. I'm not supposed to have all of them training in autumn. Dangerous terrain. Why is there dangerous terrain? Cancels pickup equipment unconscious. Yeah. They just don't like this biome. That's the problem. You gotta accept the slime. Become one with the slime. Meditate on the endless expanse of gooey grossness. Oh, we're hauling a corpse. No, he's picking up a tooth. He's picking up a log. Or not. Oh, the traders. We need to trade with them. Crap. I totally forgot about the traders. Okay. Trader. Come trade. Oh, wait. What's the mayor already doing? Is the mayor already doing anything? Milking an animal. Okay, you should be good to trade. What's this? There's a recruit. Any children arriving? No. No children. Too dangerous for the children. Okay, bring. Oh, there's. We haven't brought stuff. Oh, crap. Bring this crap. Yeah, all of that. I just skipped one. Oops. All right, you guys can. Someone can do that. All right, let's wait for people to get to work here. And what's going on? Tavern keeper needs some pressed liquids. Yeah. Can do that later. Need brew. Do we have enough brew? I wonder, do we have stew for sale? Oh no, that's we're gonna sell the no, we're gonna sell the prepared food to the dudes, but I wonder how much oh, we do have food. Nice. Just a few. How about stew? Oh my gosh, we have a lot of stew. How is there so much? And then what's this? A roast? Here, I think we can bring some of these, eh? I don't really care. Barley seed stew. Wow. It's worth a lot. Holy moly. No, it's not worth as much as I thought it would be. Wheat flour stew. Wait, what? You made a stew out of flour? Superiorly minced barley seeds. Finely minced, basically squashed, mashed barley seeds. Finely minced cave fish and finely minced dwarven wheat flour. Why do we know the gender of the cave fish? Rock nut stew. Interesting. It's a bit far. Far away on the other side. Lettuce stew. That might go bad. Buffalo. Prepared buffalo lung. Hope someone eats that. Oh my gosh, what is. Dwarven syrup stew is worth a lot. Wow. Wow. Alright. Is everyone carrying stuff to depot? Oh, good. Not everyone's bringing stuff to depot. They're actually doing useful stuff. They're finishing what they're supposed to be doing. Someone's. Oh, yes. I love you. I love you. Ah, not you. Kossoth Talisozzle. He is my hero. The animal has become a yak, a cow. This is my hero. You are the number one dwarf in what is this world called? Does the world have a name? I don't think so. It's just Region 1. I'm always in Region 1. Region 1 keeps changing from computer to computer. I need to. I should have imported the Dwarf Fortress Region 1 from my last computer. I'm so silly. Oh wow, these coffins can be used. Alright, that guy can forge his ballista arrow. It'll be a plus for all of us. A big plus. Okay, this is for burial. Oops. And we can unpause. People are not happy. How's it going with the troll? Is that troll around? I see a troll right there. He's way over there. Not to worry. Not to worry. How about. No, we've not done that well. But we have another well, so. Oh my gosh, what's all this miasma for? Oh my gosh. Oh, we have the thing. Okay, how do we build a floor grate? Need to build a floor grate. Where dat at? Where dat at? G. G is for floor grate. This for the good one. Actually, does it matter? No. It does not even matter. Build a crappy floor grate. All right. Should we have like a way to get to the other side? Nah. You think the animals will drown? Nah. All right. Put another floor, maybe. How should I do this? Okay, we want it right there. So we want to build it right here. That means we're gonna need some floor. Construct L floor or Reno. Can we do this? No. Why would you think we could do that? Some rhyolite. Oh my gosh, we're running out of stone, eh? Is that block? Oh well, that's close. We need more stone, please. What are our miners? Our miners are brain dead, I think. Seriously. Yeah, they're just on a holiday. So, oh, you want some mining done? Can't do that, Star Fox. Can't do that. This is a no mining zone. No mining. We do not mine here. No, no, no. Shush. We do not believe in mines. Alright, higher priority now. Get the mining done. Gosh. Gosh. Alright, anyone want to do this one? How about this one? Mining. Do that. Alright, maybe they'll actually do some mining. Bring item to depot. Oh, he's hauling something heavy, I think. What is that? A weapon rack? I think that's a weapon rack. It's not an armor stand. Or maybe it's a throne. Where's Onal? Is that Onal? I think it might be. Hey, you guys! Can we also bring, oh my god, there's too much stuff. There's way too much stuff. Oh, should I get rid of all the junk, maybe? Totally could. I don't care about that junk. What did y'all get? Gotta be junk over here I can use. Nah, I don't want to worry about that junk. Too much stress. Too much hassle. We can just trade. What is this? Do I want to get rid of this? No, this. I'm not gonna get rid of that. Just. Whatever. What is that? What is it? Mechanism. Oh my gosh, look at that. Look at the corpse stockpile. Wait, that's not where you put corpses. No, don't put them there, you idiot! I wonder if there's, like, all the coffins are just, like, filled with miasma on the inside. Alright, let's trade. Wait, are we waiting for more goods? Goods are pending. We have some stuff to trade, though. We have some stuff to trade. Oh, gosh. Let's commence the trading! Yes, the craft dwarf unparalleled craft dwarf's ship. Yep, that's right. That's right, it's unparalleled. Don't need that. Wait, isn't it worth 120? Whatevs. I feel like they're selling this stuff for cheap. But people like, nah, we don't need that. Here's some crappy stuff. Buy the crappy stuff. Limonite. Yeah, but we can't even use that, so. Don't you have normal limonite, guys? Please. Guys, please. Let's buy all this. Let's just get all that good stuff. Yeah, yeah, boy! Oh, that's too expensive. I mean, rope. Wait, we can use rope for training, right? Here. Get it. Get the rope. Oh my gosh. No, we're not selling that. We're not selling that. Here, sell this. Oof, there's the good stuff. Yeah. So, oh, this is all junk. Trash. And a door. Okay, let's buy some stuff. I don't really care about all this. Yeah, I don't care about all that. Here, go up here. Let's get some parchment. Yep. Bunny parchment. Sure. They are taunting me. They have a limonite block. It's been like at least 5 years. And I've been asking everybody, can you bring some limonite? Can you bring some chalk so we can make casts? So they bring a limonite block and they bring a limonite beehive. And my dwarves aren't smart enough to grind that up into powder for casts. So we just get infections and stuff. Can't set the bones, so everyone's legs are mangled after they get injured. We can't set the bones. But no. It's a limonite hive. With oh, you sons okay, what is maybe I'm just wrong. Maybe plaster powder. Maybe it's not limonite that we need. Oh. Okay, what is limonite for then? You know what? I'm just delusional. That's right. Limonite is for making steel? No, it's for iron. Oh. Well, you know what? I'm done. Damn it! Damn it! What is a cauldron? Cauldron. A ladle. Ooh, I bet that's for cooking, eh? Let's try using that. Rope reed pouch. A slate bookcase. There's stuff on it. You know what? We don't need that. But it's cheap. It is cheap. A boning knife. Wow. That is interesting. Kind of want it. It's iron. Would increase my dwarf's survival ability. Look at all these boning knives. But why is it so expensive, eh? Oh well. The butchers can use it when they butcher stuff. Okay, what's this on this bookbinding? A chime. I don't want that now. Whoa, why is this? What is this? Silver cauldron? Copper ladle? Okay, we don't need the. What is a choir? Okay, what's all this cheese? I don't need all that cheese. Wait, did the other guys want cheese? Let's find out. Did they want cheese? I think they did. They wanted cheese. Oh, okay. We'll just resell this then. What else did they want? Quivers, legwear, figurines. Whoops, what am I doing? Plants, tanned hides, prepared meals. I can just resell stuff. Interesting idea, eh? All right, we want the boning knife. It's like limited edition or whatever. Backpacks? Backpacks would be nice. We're a bit short on backpacks. Oh, those are quivers, though. Well, I mean, whatever. Get the cheap quivers. What's this? Skirt. Copper greaves. That'd be actually kind of useful. Should we buy those? I think iron chain leggings. Wow. That'll keep people alive for sure. Large iron greaves. You know what? I think we should buy this stuff. Keep people alive. Okay, there's a bunch of cheap yarn. Get the cheap stuff. Yep. Blueberries. Oh my gosh, look at all this stuff. Oh my gosh. Too much stuff. Too much stuff. Termite brain. What the heck? How do you even kill a termite? What the heck? Honeybee brain? Like, is that even a meal? How do you even... What is an Evex? I don't know what an Evex is. Why am I so itchy? Oh my gosh. I think honeybees and termites have smaller brains than, like, reindeer. So, maybe the value should be different. Alright, what's all this? Bolts, bolts. Nah, we don't need that. Silver bolts, that'd be useful, actually. But, no. What do we want? Need prepared meals. Ooh, whoa, that's kind of cool. Figurine of humans. Figurine of forgotten beasts. Just, like, any forgotten beast? A human. What human is it? Well, this is kind of cool, but kind of useless. Buy this. Okay, we're just gonna buy all this stuff until we, until something happens. Ooh, cloth is expensive. This, okay, I want this barrel. I can afford that barrel. I just want the barrel though, not the cloth. Yeah, just get the cloth. Alright, what's this? Dingo leather, yeah, get this barrel. Oh gosh, I think we have too much stuff. We actually have a surplus of cloth now, eh? Alright, and take this barrel. How are we doing on money? Not good. Oh, we have gold bars. We can use the gold bars if we need to. Sheep low, get this leather pin. Here's some cheap cloth. I like it, I like it. What's all this? Take that bin. Alright. Oh, what's this? Leather bin. Some more cheap cloth. Oops. I don't think we need all this. Yeah, we don't need all this cloth. What's this? Quicklime bag. Sure. Oh, we don't have money. Okay, trade that. Okay, sweet. And let's go forth. Wait a little bit for some dudes to arrive with the goods. Where's that troll? I don't worry about the troll. You guys are socializing, eh? Let's just watch Onal doing nothing. Watch this guy. He's talking. Talking that guy up. Maybe we should, like, be nice to the humans, give them a gift or something. How do we do that? You guys, are you happy? Are we happy? Imports, offerings. We haven't offered them much. We should offer them more, eh? Oh, Onal. Where are you going? That's a different purple guy. Alright. Imagine if we could just, like, make the fortress autonomous and, like, have it just run. That would never happen. Despairing. Yeah, we'd just pause when the immigrants arrive. Forge, or you could set a maximum population. Need iron bar for iron gauntlet. That makes sense. Can we melt some iron? Iron gauntlet to melt metal object. We're working on it. We're working on it. Oh my eye. I need to stop itching. It just gets worse. All right. Where are these guys that are supposed to bringing stuff to the depot? Here's one. He's bringing food. I don't want your food. I want your gold. Okay, he's bringing something. Looks golden. Oh, this guy's bringing something golden. Is that a weapon rack? Someone's horrified. Cancels rest because horrified. Well, that's not a good combo. If it's right at the entrance, that's fine. You're f Oh, cave croc. Okay, first, let's be responsible. Leave no gaps in our defenses. Okay, there's the troll. We could totally kill it. And the cave croc is up there. Okay, we killed the troll then. Can underminers go up and kill that? How many underminers do we have available? Like, none. What? Okay, you know what, never mind. Just let the troll leave. Oh, he just. Okay, we'll finish trading and then we'll worry about that. Okay, what is this? The Forgotten Beast. Langol on Gas. A gigantic J composed of coke. Beware, its poisonous gas. Langol Ongaz Ongaz has come. Has an enormous shell and it undulates through. Langol Ongaz Gungo, gog, gogging, gogging. Where is it? I don't even. It's over there. It's pretty far away. Alright, I have an idea. We bring our dudes and we arm them. We'll bring them over here. Over here. You guys too. Oh, it's just one each. That's not good. Warrior of now. Bring a big squad. Keep another guard. Cave a patroller. I don't know. Who's hauling the thingy? Okay, you know what? I don't care. Just bring everyone. Militia is super tiny. Wow. Alright, cave patrol is kind of big. Where's underminers? They're already here. Archers? Long shots? It's only like one guy per squad. So sad. Alright, we have some dudes. Can we arm this, please? This says fire at will, guys. I mean, get in there. Get in there. Who are these guys? You going to fight? Okay, they're getting ready to fight. We should have more dudes now. How about Dagger Wheel Militia? Squad 6? Should we send Squad 6? Archers? Archers would work, eh? A. Any owls? Any ravens? There's some ravens, but I don't care. I don't care! Archers, come on. We need ya. Alright, where'd he trade a dooge? Let me guess, he dropped his. Nope, the hauler guy is still hauling. Good job. Alright. Good door. Alright, let's trade. Do your trading. Ooh, they're so fast. Wait, where are you going? No, don't go there. Oh, no! Oh, don't go there. No. Here, bring this stuff. Oops. What's going on? Bring it to the depot, bruh. Bring it to the depot. Alright, what else? It's pending. We have a gold crown. Alright, where's just, yeah, just stay there, little thingy. Little forgotten beast. Where is he? I don't see him. Where'd he go? Wait. Where's the forgotten beast? Forgotten beast. I don't see. Wait, he just. What? Where is he? What's the forgotten beast called? Something. Ongolagolagnarnarnog. No. Okay. Okay. The forgotten beast. Langol Ongas. What a name. Okay. Forgotten beast. Not here. Can't see him. I can't see him. Should we just kill the toad? Oh, that's a that's not a toad, that's a troll. Or it is a toad. Okay, the toads and trolls look the same. That's not helping. Okay, where's the troll? We can at least fight the troll, right? Don't tell me the troll left. Who's right here? Everyone just left. What? What's going on here? Oh well, you guys do your thing. Do your thing. Unpause. Get this trade stuff at the trade depot. We need like an escalator. Or an elevator. Oh, there's muskox. We could totally kill a few. Ajangango. It's empty bag. Let's make some bags. We can make leather bags. Nope. Yes. Make 20. Just 20. And that's if we have the materials. Yeah. Alright. Do we have stuff at the trade depot? We're bringing it. We're bringing it. Alright, let's do a little trading. We have stuff to trade, right? Yeah, we do. There's more stuff coming, but it's pretty slow. Okay, what did we want to sell this guy? No, not that, not that, not that. Here, this. Yep. Just that. Alright, what you got? What you got, bruh? What you got? Water skin? You got water skins? I want water skins. But is it pretty? No, just rings of diorite. Don't want that. Bebda, Donu, I don't know what that is. Marble. Toy axe. Nah. Puzzle box. Iron puzzle box. Who makes it out of iron? Yeah, dummy. Oh, cages. Okay, is any of this stuff good? I think we have lots of stuff already. A dog. Dog would be useful. Guinea hen. We have wine already. Carrot wine. What happened to carrot fruit juice? I thought it was like fruit juice, but now you can brew it? That's weird. Blueberry wine. The heck? Gnome blight? What is that? Don't tell me it's made out of gnomes. Oh, don't eat that. Made from cobbled bulbs. As a poison, causes necrosis. What? But you can't apply it. Huh? How to apply poison to a gnome. Build your gnome cage, link it to a lever. Dump barrels of gnome blight on the cage. Wait for a caravan. Order the barrels to be taken to the depot. If the gnome blight itself is forbidden, it will be dumped on the floor. Seal the room and pull the lever. Watch the gnomes walk around in the pool of gnome blight and slowly dissolve. You're crazy. Who wrote this? Who wrote this? Change quality from unrated to superior. It is an interesting article. It's a good workaround. That would be very effective. What is this? Copper two-handed sword. That's a kind of nice sword. Pike, iron halberd. Why is this so expensive? With 500. Wait, what? It's worth 500, but he's selling it for double? I don't get it. Weapons are worth a lot? What's going on? Oh, they want weapons. Oh, okay. They just want weapons. I should be selling them weapons. Drat. Yeah, that's too expensive. What else? Shoes. Are they selling that? Or is that goblins? That's for humans. Let's get some shoes. A chouse? Is that like clothes? Alright, you guys can have clothes. You don't really need it though, right? Iron breastplate for goblins. Oh, that's no good. Stuff is cheap. It is damaged. Sized for humans. Is that the stuff I sold to them? I don't know. I don't know. Iron buckler, iron shield. We have shields. I don't want more shields. Why is this one worth so much? That's expensive. Large copper helm, large bronze cap. Sheep wool hood. Keep them warm. Alright, I don't want all this stuff. What is this? Mittens. Alright, get your mittens. Why is this so cheap? Because it's out of cow. Okay, cow leather, not a good material then. Gauntlet. Maybe we can give him that. It's just copper though, so no. Bronze. That's useful. Bronze gauntlet. Yeah, give them bronze. Asparagus. Mittens. What else do we want? Seeds. I don't need this crap. You just get the bags. Why is that so expensive? Barley flour. Ooh, that would be good. Even if it's not, we can just make it into food and sell it for a higher price. Lol. Don't need that. Okay. These bags are too expensive. Too expensive. They must be dyed. I'm going to assume that. Oh, whoa. Emerald to dye. Should we buy that? Totally could. Yeah, I mean, nah. What is this? Quicklime? That's gotta be useful. Barley flour, yes. Sand, yes. Don't want to run out of that. Okay, let's get all the sand. Tuber seeds. Black sand. Just get these bags, guys. Get the cheap bags. All the cheap bags. Hemp. No. What do we want? Here's some cheap bags. Oh, these are chests. Whatever. Whatevs. Oh, a bag. Alright, we have bags. And I'm out of chests. I don't need. Build chests somewhere. Build some chests. Oh, construct, I mean. Whatever, same thing, right? Construct some chests. What else do we want? Oh my gosh, there's so many more bags. We are out of. Oh no, we have gold. Sell these guys our gold. I'm gonna have to offer some to the king, eh? Here. Get some flour. Sand. Dye. No, we don't need dye. No, we don't need that. No. Whatever. What is flour? Barley flour. Another flour. We're gonna have a lot of flour. Oh my gosh. We're gonna be cooking all day. All day. Okay, what else do we need? Nothing. I think we're good now, right? Should I get some cloth? I don't really need cloth. Holy crap, look at all the cloth. Okay, I think we're good. Actually, could we get parchment? Or oh yeah, we can get this too, eh? Okay, I get the plants. It's hard to gather plants because it's super cold outside. So we'll get the plants. We'll buy all their plants. Rat wheat? Well, rat wheat's not so good, but oh my gosh. Running out of money. Let's keep going. There's too many plants, bruh. Too many plants. What's this? That's red. No. We're down the plants. Okay, now parchment. Can we get parchment? Oh, traps. Yes. Get some crap. Get some traps, guys. Here. Quiver. I don't need the quiver. Large hemp skirt. Here, get this trap. Yeah. And get that. Okay. Now. Now what? Why is it so fancy? Studded with wood, studded with bronze. Oh, that's why it's so fancy. Is that a human artifact? Lol. Menacing copper spike. Anyways, I don't care. Copper ladle. No. Just give me, what is all this? What is that? Select the pitch of the instrument. Oh wow. That is really cool. Select the pitch of the instrument. That is really cool. Hair quiver. That'll be useful. All right. Let's get some sheets. Can we get some sheets? Oh, we're out of money. Cauldron. Oh, look at that cauldron. What is this? Superior designed image. This is a human artifact. The human and humans in sterling silver. Urim pocket slop is surrounded by humans. Artwork relates to the ascension of the human Urim pocket slop. Huh. In the winter of two. Two humans in reindeer. This is like their artifact. Or something. Silver cauldron. Silver cauldron with an image. Very interesting. Kind of want that. What is this? A mallet. What is that for? Strike the instrument and produce sound. And one parchment, please. her. Pot. Yeah, the pot's useful. Okay, Ibex is like rare, right? Alright, turkey. Turkey's renewable food source. G'day. Here. Alright. Let's, get rid of the mallet. I don't know. Trade. Six profit. Dummy. And offer these. Okay. All right. Where's this forgotten beast? I don't see him. Oh, I see them ghosts. Okay, go chase the giant cave toad, I guess. Go over here. Chase that toad. That toady. Underminers. Archers. Marish. Okay, patrol. I don't care who. Alright, where's it trading? Unpause. You guys should be fine. I don't see the forgotten beast. Dude, seriously, where's the troll though? The troll left. That's weird. How long do these caves go on for, eh? How long do these caves go on? It's a giant cave. Llamas. Maybe I should seal the sides. I don't want people to randomly spawn, like, where my animals are. Especially not, like, trolls. Or giant cave spiders. Oof. Not the named one. That's scary. Alright, we're just gonna offer these to their leader. Wait for this. Is that a weapon rack? That's gotta be a weapon rack. It's not a gold bar. We know what a gold bar looks like. Alright, let's offer these. Offer these. Trade. Here. Gold weapon rack. Here, you guys can have all the offer. Okay. Do they have a liaison? Wait, they're selling a cave to no. Okay, this it's underwater. Crap. I don't know what to do about that. A Lord concert. There's no liaison. I don't see one. Huh. Just this. What happened to the troll and the other thing, eh? How odd. But what happened here? What's this? Oh, this is from a long ago. That's like when I first found the place. Okay, Cave Toad ran away. Yeah, let's just go back and regroup up here. Hey, everybody over here. All right. It'd be nice if we could, like, find the camp of the troglodytes where they're spawning from and just go kill them. Yeah, looks injured. All right, no ballista ammo. I thought we were making ballista ammo. All right, I think. Okay. Well, he tried. Okay, we have some gold bars for the traders. Should I Should I haul some of this crap? I don't really care though. What's this for? For anyone. Is this all for dwarves? It's all for dwarves. We can use this. Alright. Pump-a-da. Oof. Are we supposed to melt this? That's for goblins. Hey, what is all this? We can sell this, right? It's all goblin stuff. Copper rag. Silk coal. Here, sell all this crap. Cave spider silk robe. Give it to the traders. Cave spider silk robe. Distance 80. Give them all this. Alright. Get rid of that junk. I think we're done trading. Here, anything else? Get like a parchment or something. Or a copper cauldron. Mallet. Alright. Trade. Okay, we're done here. No more trader requested. Where's that forgotten beast? I don't see it anywhere. That toad is off going nowhere. I guess this is our chance to bring food to the depot. Let's start bringing the biscuits. No, we have to wait. We have to wait for dwarves to bring their junk. Alright, all you guys can go here. Okay. Back to corpse hauling, please. Needs iron bars. Huh. We need iron bars pretty badly. Look at all those corpses, wow. Gosh, that's a lot of corpses. Iron bars. What's this? He's dead. Oh dear. They looted it clean though. What's all this? That's junk. That's junk. Melt that. Huh. So what is this? Here, the silk hood. Just get rid of all this. I don't want it. Actually, not that. Okay, so So this is copper bow. What's the distance of the copper bow? Or the silk hood? Copper bow is what? Okay, silk hood. 48. I think it's 48. Let's look. Look and see. Okay, this is it. This is. This is the goblin junk. Get rid of this stuff. All right. What is this? Well, that's got to be goblin stuff. No, it's not. Well, this is junk. Huh? It's absolute junk. Lol. Okay, we're gonna need more dresses. Where's the dresses at? Dress. I make a 3 cloth dresses and some cloaks. 6, but only if there's. I was only at a plant cloth. Odd. Alright. Let's get going. Need slurry. Okay, get more slurry. What's going on here? Monsters are gone. Let's see. Looks like our dwarves are ready to stop running around in circles. So let's cancel the station. Ba-ba-da. Good job responding, though. Good job responding. We could build a stone fall trap. Where do we put that? Here. Put that up there or something. Here. Or we could make a weapon trap. Here. Weapon trap. Any old mechanism? Didn't we get something from the traders? Here, this. Copper axe blade. Maybe, oh, it has to be specific stuff, eh? Alright. Training spear. Silver spear? I think that should work. Done selecting. And then this weapon trap gets. We can have a mechanism too. That's a bit far. Oh, I thought the plus was worth less than the negative sign. You get a green glass spike. Ooh, that's worth a lot. Maybe leave it. Eh. fancy. Here, let's do something else. Then again, we can just make another. All right, and let's make another spike. Menacing copper spike. I don't know. What should we make it from? Copper? Wooden? Nah. Make it out of copper. Oh, we got some green glass. Let's make one. All right. So, I think we're doing good here. Some miasma. We recording? It's been almost 3 hours. Gonna have a drink. I have some. Guess what? You guessed it. Mango juice. Gonna swish that around. I think some of the heavier mango parts fell to the bottom of my jar. Can we clear out these troll corpses? That would be nice, thank you. Oh my gosh, this graveyard filled up fast. Wow. I might have to retreat from the surface. We just have like maybe what we'll do is we'll have like corpses, this line of corpses. And then we just like retreat further and further inside the fort, move all the workshops inside, and the line of corpses will just keep stacking towards the fort as we like before we renovate the fort further and further away from the corpses. We could do that. We could. Or we could do something else. Whoa, 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 whoa. Typos, typos everywhere. Look at all those trees. Too many trees, I think. Wow, look at all those trees. Gosh. They're everywhere, aren't they? Right, we can drop off some corpses on the right, maybe. Nah. Put them up here. Corpse stockpile. Just, all this area. Yeah, just get some corpses there. Those trees can eat the bodies, maybe. I don't know. All right. What do you want? Something dangerous? Oh, that's fine. I don't mind that. He's horrified by some corpses. Yeah, the corpses are not sightly. Dangerous terrain, eh? We could stop pumping if people are sad. But it's nice to see the flowing water too, eh? Can they see the waterfall? I don't know if they can see the waterfall. Here, let's ask this purple guy if he likes the waterfall. Purple guy, did you notice the waterfall? No, he didn't see the waterfall. How about this guy? No. Okay, they don't see the waterfall. And I think if I cover them with water, the cold will affect them negatively. Unfortunate. And here we need some sort of. Let's make like a pit. Can we do that? Can we make a pit? Here, let's try make a pit. How does this work? Let's do like all of this. So like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And how do we actually make that work? That won't work. Like that. Okay, this might work. And then we would need downstairs. Downstairs there, 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 and upstairs here, here, and here. Okay, what else? Just in case they're really dumb. Alright, we'll have upstairs everywhere. And then this will be for a pool. Just a pool. The pool. We're just gonna dump water in there in case there's a fire or something. I don't know. Alright. Maybe like a pump to flood the fort. I don't know. We'll figure it out. The muskox just dumped. The corpse got dumped. Do you not have. Can we not butcher animals? Huh. Do this. Alright. Oh, we're still bringing stuff to the traders. Wow. What is that? Oh well, I don't really care, right? They have, do they have enough stuff? We gave them enough offerings, I think. We'll save some stuff for giving to other people. Alright, so we need, here. Prepare some meals, please, buddies. Bud. What else? What else we doing? So that forgotten beast didn't really do anything, eh? See, so did he not reappear? Oh, there's a grizzly bear. Is that dangerous? Is it? A huge brown creature. Known for its ferocious attack, usually when it or its young are threatened. Okay, I don't think it'll attack me. I hope it doesn't attack. Let's just assume it won't attack. I don't wanna. Here. Dwarf Fortress. Let's see. Tough. That is a grizzly bear. D for dwarf. Pet value. Ooh, you can use them for war. Huh. Having marked dwarves with bears is a splendid idea because the bears will act as a meat shield. Be trained for war. Use a trap. A booze stockpile. Surround it with traps. I don't really have traps constructed. What a. won't attack me, will he? What's taiga? Is this my biome? Unicorn. I'm not a good taiga, though. Savage taiga. Fuck, squirrel. Dense tree growth. Huh. Oh, this is the eastern biome. Okay. Interesting. I did not know what a taiga was. I assumed it was something with stripes and orangeness and large teeth. No. No, not that kind of taiga. Alright, at least it's not a grizzly bear man. Steals food, steals drink, exotic mount. Steals food and drink. You know what? I don't care. I really don't care. What's the other thing that's attacking? A toad. There's two toads now. Two toads in total. And they are getting totaled indeed. Here, send in. Yo, what's this big T symbol? Who are you? Turkey? Turkey and a rooster are battling it out. Don't really care. Let's send K-Patrol. Where's K-Patrol? K-Patrol, go! Captain Guard, go! Alright, that toad should get wrecked, I hope. The toad is. Please don't attack me, Mr. Toad. Mr. Toad's not doing so hot. Is Mr. Toad injured? Or just, like, stealthy? His right rear leg is mangled. Oh. Mr. Toad's not doing so well. Sorry, Mr. Toad. The bear is probably gonna steal some food. I don't really care. Don't really care. I mean, just in case we can. I guess just in case we can have, like, some dudes. Here, archers or something. Militia. Send in the militia! And then, like, I don't know who else. The warriors of the webs. Okay. Now we have plenty of dudes. Militia and warriors of the webs are upstairs. And the other guys go for the cave toad, please. And then. Do we have petitions available? Nope. Is that a recruit sleeping? I think he's. I hope not. I hope he's not sleeping outdoors. Oh, because I'm paused. Okay, that's what's happening. Durr. Where's our militia at? No, it's. Game's not going too fast. I like the speed, though. It's a decent speed. Alright, we can set this for water thinginess. Guys. Water source. No? It's not? What's. It's active. But I can't use it as a water source. Why? 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 Because it's far away. Oh. Okay, well, it's active. The well is active. So, that's all we need, right? Meeting hall? Not the best place for a meeting hall. Make a wall so you guys don't fall. So you don't chase random enemies. Can we do that? Is that gonna work? Hope that works. Yeah, use the closest stuff. All right. That can't be right. I messed up. How do we. There's no upslope. How do we make an upslope? We can't? I'm confused. Could we make an upslope, maybe? Okay, here's the well. Okay, let's build this. Oh, I see. I see. That's not good. An upslope would be really nice. I don't think we're gonna get one. So we'll just build like floor over there. But we can't, because no access. Okay, whatever. Build floor near cave well. Or build floor under cave well place. Because the water goes deeper than I thought. And I don't want to kill my dwarves. Okay, what's over here? Yeah, dwarves really suck at swimming, eh? They can swim after an enemy, but they can't swim up. Maybe because they're wearing so much armor? No, they were wearing leather. I don't know. They just are dumb. Dumb dwarves. Oh, here's where the ducks are supposed to be. Lol. A stray baby llama was stung by a honeybee. The merchants have embarked. This poor baby llama. This evil, evil bee. And that bear is not too happy. Oh, crap. Someone's interrupted by forgotten beasts. Cave toad. What? No, I read forgotten beast somewhere. What's going on here? Are you alive? Sir, are you alive? Ability to stand lost. What the? Don't tell me. The forgotten beast got past their defenses. I read forgotten beast. I do not see a forgotten beast. What the heck? Okay, there's the toad. What is faint? Right front foot is faint? What are you guys doing? Guys, what am I? Oh, I'm not paying them, that's why. I'm not even paying these guys. Alright. Did I read Forgotten Beast somewhere? Here. Interrupted by a forgotten beast. The J. Wangle. So how come I can't see him normally? Where's the dude? Hey, what? What's going on? I can't see him here. What is... Is he invisible? Oh, there he is. He's flashing. He's red. How did I not see that? I thought he was a merchant. Well, I'm dumb. Whoa, what happened here? Why is it all... What's happening here? What's it... Where's my dwarf? Who injured this forgotten beast? Are you alive, sir? He's running away. He's fine. Ooh, these jukes. I like it. Look at these jukes. Oh, he has nowhere to go. Oh, dear. Oh, that's not good. Let me get some fighters. Okay, Gavin McGuire, go help. And then, where's this toad? Is anyone killing the toad? Where's the toad? I do not see the toad. Toad is over here. Okay, follow the toad for a sec. Okay, we can kill the toad really fast. Wait for the toad to die. Guys, toad? Kill the toad. Okay, toad is dead. Now, where's the forgotten beast? Let's chase the... Oh, we are running. We are running like heck. Cave Patrol. Okay, Cave Patrol and Gavin the Guard. Please, please, go assist. Who else? Underminers can go help too, right? Alright. So this guy's running from the... Oh my god, what is happening? Did I just lose a dude? What is he shooting? What is this? Langle, Dreams, Mind, Forgotten... He did. He died. Is he zapping my guys? What? His tail is gone. Beware, it's poisonous gas. Oh shit. Poisonous gas. Left wing is fractured. What the? Did this? Oh, this guy had a battle axe and he lost. Oh, crap. Guys, do we have archers at all? Here, long shots. We only have one. We have one archer. Oh my gosh. This is bad. And now my dwarves are gonna trickle in, eh? They're gonna just trickle in. Okay. Well, the toad's dead. Here, let's wait for our dwarves to arrive. Or you know what? We could start a new video segment. That'd be cool, right? A good way to start a video? Here, let's do that.